sent you invite, Bizzlenich. Snizzle, nizzle, datch.
Hmm.
Oh, what?
There we go.
Blimp, blimp.
Oh, ran right past it. Like, where's my car at now?
I need you to knock that throat clearing shit out.
Yeah. But I need you to not tell me what to do.
Huh? Couldn't hear you.
Hey, I didn't do it while you were talking. Turd burglar.
Can't hear you. Or stream that line at the same time.
Wow. Alright, so what are we doing? Where am I going?
To D's Nuts. Well, I mean, you don't have to go in. Well, get armor.
Let's see here. Yeah, I could use some. Bro!
It's delicious.
Yeah, you know who doesn't think it's delicious? People watching.
It's okay, nobody's watching.
I got 15 viewers already.
We don't. Shut up.
But you
Bruce.
Could imagine
how happy you would be if you did.
Well, that too.
They'd say get out. Better out than in.
Better out than in, I always say. At some point, you gotta fix this outfit too.
At some point, you need to fix your face. Where are you?
I'm at, place where you buy all the ammo and stuff?
By the arcade or a different recreational one? And
professional use. A different one. Oh my gosh, I'm so broke. Holy crap.
Well, let's do the heist first then.
Yes, please. Soon. Let's do a heist, because...
You forget when you buy stuff, it comes out of your account first before out of your hands?
Yeah.
Yeah. I've made that mistake too.
All right, so go to the thing you do then.
Or you just, yeah, sent you an invite. I actually started, so you can just join too. So yeah, green onions grow really fast in just a cup of water.
Really?
Yeah. I bought some green onions a couple weeks ago and used them.
Yeah, I remember you told me you were going to.
I left like 2 or 3 inches off the stem with the roots. Put them in a cup in the windowsill, and they're beyond ready to be harvested again.
Wow.
Probably 12 inches or longer, like 2 weeks, maybe 3. Joined.
Mark Spalding is watching with you.
Mark Spalding. Should I share again, since nobody likes you?
What, I guess I could just look at it, the big
Yeah, you could.
Why don't you ever want to do the kill people option?
I can only do one of the three at a time.
Right, but...
There's timers on the others.
Didn't we just do this one, though? No. Or did you already do them without, just by yourself?
I can't. You can't do the heist by yourself.
Oh, that's right. We had to stop the other night when we were trying to do it because...
Yep. Because other people joined and it got confusing.
Somebody was having a poo-poo day.
You want to exit using a young ancestor?
No.
Why?
Because I don't... I mean, sure, let's try it. I can't stand him, though.
Oh, actually, we can't. We can only do an entrance using him. So we're going to entrance using him. Fire high level. Exit. We're firefighters, so... Go with staff. Lobby looks like it's on the... Whoa! You right there? Cap sneezy pants? Good old waste disposal, I guess.
Good old waste disposal.
You already?
Now I'm ready.
No. Hold on. Hold up. Are you in my arcade?
No, dude. It's loading again.
No, I canceled it. I'll go back. Because I didn't ready up. Do.
What'd you do?
I'm going to have you practice the hacking thing. Because you said you forgot you didn't know how to do it.
I know how to do it. I just don't have the time or patience to mess with that.
You have to, or we don't make any money.
I think it put me in a different server.
Fuck, me too. But there's only 6 on my server.
I'm in somebody's basement.
Probably yours.
Nope, I got 1,000 people on my server. Mother F, you're stupid.
You're stupid.
Nope, I didn't mess it up.
You did last time we tried to do it.
No, I didn't mess up nothing.
I don't know how to hack.
That wasn't my fault.
I mean, it really has to be your fault. I got your nipples. Yeah, I got your belly. Who's got your belly? Diddly diddly do. Diddly diddly.
Oh, you're just getting weirder and weirder by the day, bro.
I've been watching Trailer Park Boys again.
Welcome to my channel. We're twitching the loading screen.
Best stream ever.
All right, send me all the invites.
Send me. Stop. All right. Oh, yeah.
Oogly, oogly, oogly.
Great googly moogly.
Oh, fuck. It killed my armor.
Wow, you're stupid.
I didn't do anything. My armor just went away. Or I just noticed my armor was gone.
I'm gonna do that to mine, too.
You're stupid. Yeah. You type in
changing my outfit to the heist one, because you know when you have the heist outfit on and you take 50% less damage.
What's the heist one?
I don't know, I bought it from the somewhere. It's got like the big vest. If you have a vest on, you take less damage.
The tech outfit, the one, yeah. I used to wear all the time,
probably. Yeah,
we're good. Well, we're doing a sneaky one, so you shouldn't need it. So
(clears throat)
Hey, are you still watching on Twitch? Mine?
No.
Or have it up?
Huh? I can pull it up though, no.
Can you do it and type something in chat? I'll see if it shows up on the screen. Why isn't
it refreshing? What are you using? OBS, or are you using like Streamlabs or something?
OBS, I didn't know. Streamlabs was a different program.
Yeah, it's like a modified version of OBS. I don't see any chat on the screen so far.
I typed I see. Oh, it nuts. I don't have it configured to show.
Oh, okay.
I just wanted to see if I could see it from my, stream manager screen.
Let's play Gang Wars for 75 minutes.
Said no. I want to ride my bicycle.
But can you do it with no handlebars?
I can ride my bike with no handlebars. No handlebars. I'm going to stop my stream because it's stupid. Nobody watching me anyways.
Hey, friend.
Fuck it.
Stay cool. I know what you know.
I know what you know? So your guy just told me. Why is your guy spying on me?
Right here. Come here. Come here. Copycat. Get good.
How do you know?
How do I know what?
Like if you're picking the right ones or not.
Well, they'll match the picture on the right.
I ain't got that much time to be staring at that stuff.
That's why you gotta be able to figure it out quickly. So like the top left one is in the fingerprint.
Right.
The second left is not. The
second left.
The second one down on the left.
Oh, okay.
Is not. Third one on the left is not. Bottom one on the left is. Top right is not. You already selected the second right. And then the third right is as well.
I just hate this. I don't like mini games.
Excuse me. I'm a dirty, dirty pig. Sorry. Do you want to get a new armor before we go?
No.
Okay. Let me know when you're ready.
Signal error.
That means you failed.
Clearly.
You suck a caca.
Caca.
The third right or third left isn't in the picture.
Yeah. Well, you're a few seconds behind me.
Yeah.
Signal error. I did it wrong again.
That's because the third right isn't.
No, I got it.
The fourth right is.
This is stupid.
But you got an invite now.
Why can't you just do the hacking?
That would waste a lot of time. Joining. Joined. Hi, everyone who's watching. Waste. Fur farters. High level. could leave you on 15%. Hip hop.
Gangsters.
Where's that at?
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. I want to be a Kit Kat.
I don't want to look like a Beastie Boy. Beastie Boy is known to let the beat. Drop. Did you notice that I changed my name inside the game?
Not yet.
Cost me 100,000 money.
100,000 monies?
100,000 monies.
You get to drive.
Why do I get to drive? You don't like to drive?
Because you're streaming.
Oh, okay. Because I'm a better driver than you?
Yeah, I wouldn't say that.
As you crash into something.
I didn't crash into anything.
That'd have been funny, though.
I know, right? I thought about doing it on purpose.
I always thought it was pronounced biopic.
Really?
Yeah.
Stupid.
Yeah, well.
Wow. I just got a message from Facebook that said I'm not allowed to stream anymore. I'm going to keep belching.
I bring the entertainment.
Yeah, I came to bring the pain. Hardcore to the brain. Let's go inside my astral plane.
About to get a message to stop trying to sing.
I wasn't singing, I was rapping.
Oh, that was closer to singing than rapping. I'm in title prick.
Whoa, car just disappeared? Oh, okay. I was walking in, I guess. Oh. David! Our cousin's watching.
He was loving it. Ooh, I want one this car.
Ooh, that's a nice car.
I like this one. So let's hope he does. Otherwise, you've been getting your hands dirty for nothing. I haven't spun yet today.
I want to spin.
Oh, I can't spin.
It's not every day you're welcomed into a celebrity
entourage, so sit and spin. You know what?
Fine. Enjoy yourselves.
Not much, David. Get ready to do some a heist here. Got to make that money. I had some money saved up finally, and I spent it all on arena cars. Well, a arena car and an arena motorcycle.
Got to get that Skrilla.
Why is that guy trying to truck fresh? Oh, look at you with the VIP crew. Not gonna lie, that Little Caesars I had tonight was on point.
I'm sorry, I can
not gonna lie,
super fresh.
Tostino's pizza I had today was good.
You're making me look like a fucking asshole.
Whoa. He said the A word.
Calm down, Little Wayne.
Mr. D. Alright. Where
is he? Mr. Duggan?
Yeah.
Right now.
Yeah. Little Zan.
He's boxing in the gym with his PR guy.
Well, go speak to him.
What happened to the other girl?
Hey,
the cute one. I promise you,
this will all be. She's in the office. Wait, this is her secretary. Duh.
Okay, thank you, thanks.
She's not bad. She's a redhead, so that makes her above average, I guess.
This is too fucked up, man. I'm too famous for this shit, bro. I can't go to jail. I can't go to jail.
Shut up, Brucey.
What you mean, chill? You know what they do to me in jail? Wait, fuck. This is a fucking setup.
Whoa, put it down, man.
You setting us up for what?
I'm with you, bro. I'm with you.
Oh, yeah? How about I ice you and I ice her, and we get the fuck out of here?
What do you mean, ice? Don't wait. Wait, look.
Shoot him. Shoot him.
It's right there, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Wow. Shot Brucey.
You cool or what?
Yeah. I'll be cool, man.
Is
real cool.
Okay?
I have no idea.
No. I shot myself.
Yeah.
I shot myself.
Weird. Oh, my God.
Can you get me to a doctor, please?
Yeah, of course. Come with me here.
Do I look pale? Do you?
Don't touch me.
I'm feeling faint, bro. I think I'm bleeding out.
Get the fucking thing off the fucking table and get out of here.
Wow.
This is PC, David. I don't even plan on that peasant stuff. Xbox.
Well, that looked relaxing.
I'm just kidding. No, I have an Xbox.
Then go down to the ground floor and make your way to the vault.
Underneath the camera.
This pass gets you into the office and hotel.
So it rotates.
But if anyone sees you in the staff lobby, expect a confrontation. Oh, crap! The
and my Joker has been spotted. How did you... Oh, gee. Way to go, turd. Shoots through that window.
Screw you. I dead.
Hey, up yours.
Oh.
I'll see you in hell.
Game's a little glitchy today. Shot that guy in the head. He didn't die. Oh, somebody from somewhere liked the stream. Thank you. Whoever just liked it. Oh, I should have been paying better attention.
Yeah. God.
Whatever, you died first. And you set the alarm off.
At least I was paying attention, though.
I was trying to figure out what the writing was. Looked like Sanskrit. Looked like Farsi, to be honest.
Farsi these nuts in your mouth.
Wow. Oh, I didn't get to...
You didn't have the option?
I don't know. I didn't get a chance to even figure it out.
I looked
Did
first.
You, though? Did
yes.
you?
Yes!
Okay, my bad.
Good.
My bad, dog.
I was paying attention.
All right. Can you try not to set the alarm off this time, or...
Yeah. Well, that looked...
We can't shoot the camera?
I don't know. I've never done this approach. I think we're gonna have. Might have to.
This pass gets you into the office and hotel. But if anyone sees you in the staff lobby, expect a confrontation.
Nope, that doesn't work.
Oh, then let's just restart.
How do we do that?
Die. Oh, fuck, I forgot. A single punch kills people.
Really? I didn't know we were the One Punch Man.
Apparently I am, at least. I don't know about you. Your little wimpy muscles.
Listen.
Hi, guys. Oh, you shot at me. Die. Don't make me die before you again. Okay, I'll let you press the page up just so you can see. Option's not there.
David, are you listening to or are you just watching?
Yeah, first you like to stream. Maybe it's stream. I don't see any number next to watching. Oh, now we got a one.
All right, I got an idea.
Well, that looked relaxing. For a moment, I didn't think you were going to get back there. Go down the hall until you get to the staircase. Then go down to the ground floor and make your way to the vault. This pass gets you into the office and hotel.
Okay.
But if anyone sees you in the staff lobby, expect a confrontation.
Yeah, that's it.
You're coming up on the staff lobby.
Wait, and then hug the rail.
Stay out of sight. You're not supposed to be there.
There
you
go, bro.
If you blow your cover, you'll need to start fighting.
Yeah. I don't know if we're supposed to sneak on this one. I mean.
Through here.
Oh, shit.
Hey, you can take the elevator down to the vault if you're up to hack
God damn it. Ow! Ow! Stop shooting at me. Well, jig's up already, so time to die again.
What? Dang. We can do this.
Fuck. I'm supposed to be able to go in the elevator, bro. Back here.
Wait, I thought we were dying.
Okay. You're shooting, so I wasn't sure if you were...
I'm just trying to kill people. Oh. Now I'm dead.
Don't like you anyways. So there.
Okay, if we die, let's just keep going. Unless it's like the first 2 seconds.
I can make that happen.
Well, that looked relaxing. For a moment, I didn't think you were gonna get back there. Go down the hall until you get to the staircase. Then go down to the ground floor and make your way to the vault. This pass gets you into the office and hotel. But if anyone sees you in the staff lobby, expect a confrontation.
Come on.
You're coming up on the staff lobby, so remember to stay out of sight. You're not supposed to be there. If you blow your cover, you'll need to start fighting.
He's coming. He's coming. Press Q. You're gonna have to knock him out. Oh, wait. He stopped. Good. Good. Go through the door.
Through here.
Come on.
You can take the elevator down to the vault.
What the fuck?
Hacking its security control. Otherwise, it's the stairs.
Well, that's fucking shitty.
What?
I can't get in the elevator. Fuck is that dude at?
Try now.
Okay. I don't know why I can just take the elevator down. Hotel floor, service rooms. Hotel floor, service rooms. And then.
No, and then.
Hotel floor, service rooms.
Going your own way, are you? Let's see if it works. All right.
Fuck, where's the kid? Camera at. Said go to the basement. I don't know why. Said that shit. Fuck, it's turning.
Where's the camera at?
I'm right by it.
Tell me when to go.
Go. Well, it's like that first one, just hug the rail.
Oh.
Shit, except it turns faster. What the fuck? God blessed. Okay. So call the elevator again. What the fuck? That was completely pointless.
Is this the wrong elevator?
No, it's gotta be the right one. It just must have to go down to a different I don't see any other stairs. I don't see any other stairs or... What the fuck? What just happened? It's ground floor again.
What's going on, Aaron?
Service through here. And we were here. This is the same way we came in, though.
This is Grand Theft Auto 5. Grand Theft Auto Online, technically.
Technically.
We are doing a heist from the casino. Oh.
What happened?
I bumped into the security guard.
What'd you do? Monkey. I can't run anymore.
Me neither.
Me neither. Hi, guy. Now I can.
That's weird.
Oh, here's some stairs. Or maybe. Maybe over here. These go up, though. You need to go down. Ooh, what's out here? Fire exit and another door. Alright, I'm confused. Oh. Got any idea?
I just think we're just going in the room. I don't know.
Didn't we come up this one? This
maybe.
Oh, hi. JK. Oh, hey, look, there's an elevator over here.
Ah.
What?
I'm in the. I went up. Is that the right way to go?
No, it says go to the basement.
Oh, okay. I'll wait here.
Where?
In the elevator.
Why?
So you are going the right way.
I don't know.
I don't even know where you are, dude.
I'm on the second drop. Not where we first came in, but this where the purple is. Where the hotel rooms are.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's only two places that I'm seeing on the map to go, and that's where the elevator that we came up on, and then those stairs.
I think we have to go inside the thing. Come in. Come in here.
Go inside these nuts.
I guess it's similar to Ocean's 11. Yeah. This is not the right way, for sure. Hold on.
I want to say if we go straight across, that door was locked and we couldn't get through it. There's no way we're going around that big ass desk without being seen. Yeah, see, it's red. We can't get through that door.
Don't we have to go through those body scanners to the left?
That's to get out. was to leave. Probably not a good place to post up.
Whoa.
Check this map.
This ain't no VIP lounge. Go back to the main floor.
Okay, sorry.
What'd he say?
He said go back to the main floor. Ah, shoot.
Oh, crap. The jig's up. Just get to the vault however you can. Through here.
Through here. Through here where?
Die already?
You died.
I'm in a stairwell.
Hey, you respawned. Doing? Stop. Jeez. Fat ass cats. I don't appreciate you. Call me a sea sucker.
Cash storage. There should be an access button in the security room if you want to try for the extra take.
Security button in the...
Bro, I don't even know where you are.
And where we normally go down.
I'm on the ground level.
Yeah. Go around and to the right.
Hold on. No.
Crap. Disaway.
Is an inventory thing.
One more, come on.
Yo, bro, let me get that gun. Why is he get to have a big gun and not us?
I got a big gun. Uzi.
I mean, it's kind of a big gun.
Hey, what's in here? Nothing! It's locked!
Vault access, B1. How do I turn this flashlight off?
H? L, maybe? Nope, you don't? Ah. So ridiculous how many times you have to shoot him.
Shoot him in the head.
Yeah.
Almost there. Come on, let's keep going.
You looking for trouble, I hope?
Eat up.
Yes, I'm looking for trouble, a-hole.
Thank you. appreciate you using that kind of language, bro. Get in there. More people spawning now. Shit.
We're almost.
Is there a button in there somewhere?
For what?
Switch? I don't know. I thought I heard Lester say something about a button or a switch. Alright.
Okay, ready?
Yep. Maybe? Okay.
I think it's clear enough.
Okay. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
Why would I want to drop ammo?
We're almost there. Come on, let's go. Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days.
I just want to know why this vault guard is never here.
It was the first time we did it on aggressive.
Was it?
Yeah.
And here she is. If you do it right, you only need to drill through 2 points to disable the lock.
God.
What?
I right clicked.
This bitch over here.
Okay, right side's all done.
I go right.
That one. Not that one.
Hey, I got it. Yay.
Yay!
Run, Forrest. Dang.
Well, gotta wait a minute. Put your fucking tool away. Yeah, pack it up nice and neat.
Gotta cut this thing too.
Yep. Just walk up, press E. It's D to cut across, S to cut down, A to cut across again.
How many paintings is there?
I don't know. More than we can get.
So should I drill or should I go to the next room?
Next room. I've got two paintings already.
Wow, look at you. So smart.
The hacking team can hold off the gas a little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there.
Why not go over here and pick your other... This art you missed right over here.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do this.
Alright, I'm rolling it up. I'm running out. It's funny how you picked the lock and then didn't cut the painting.
I cut a painting.
Yeah.
Was there two in there?
Yeah.
20 seconds left. Don't dawdle.
Shut up, Lester. Child molester. Whoa, not this way.
Gas incoming. 10 seconds.
Calm down, Lester.
Looking good. Get all that across the finish line, and we're home and dry. You'll need to sink. All right,
1, 2, 3, go. What do you say?
I'm laughing at you.
What?
Because sometimes you say 1, 2, 3, and then sometimes you say 1, 2, 3, go.
Last couple times I've been saying go.
Yeah, but every other time we play, it's usually just 1, 2, 3.
I'm also saying it faster now, too, though.
They've reinforced the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready.
Fuck. It's your bright ass light. I'll put armor on. No, I guess I'm not.
Armor?
I can't put it on while we're in here. I still can't do it. What the hell?
Tried to shoot me, bro.
Kill.
Somebody's really excited over here about killing.
You fuck with the wrong soldier.
Wish I could get an armor on. I'd love to know what happened to the firefighter uniforms we were supposed to use.
It's the same level?
Yeah.
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind. They might be covering the side exits by now. Stay alert for news. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
Jeez. reload on this guns is ridiculous. Which way?
We're gonna go straight across. Never gone out this exit before.
I need a medic. A little cover, please.
Hopefully we don't have to run fucking 4 miles to get to the cars now.
Oh, we will.
Oh, yeah.
We always do.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Click, 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 tap, 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 tap. Oh, holy shit. Where the fuck? Nice. Shut up, fucking young ancestor. Oh, hey, there's a car in the fucking parking lot we could take. For your head. Oh shit, do you remember the sewer escape route I showed you the other day?
No.
Okay, I'll drive. Oh fuck, helicopters, bro. Tuck and roll.
Go.
Oh fuck, there's no exit that way.
Okay, the decoys are go. They're splitting up to cover it. Now's your chance.
Ah, damn it.
Do you remember the way?
No stars! Too bad I bust out my headlights. Well, I don't see it flashing. Why is it not flashing?
Just got word from the decoy. We don't have long before.
Because your stupid way doesn't work?
That could very well be.
Drive good.
Man, maybe I should just go back and we take the helicopter. Oh, now it's dropping.
Look out, man. Jerk.
I don't know where the exit is. This way. Thank you. Left or right?
Right.
Man, how long has it got to flash before we lose it? Good grief. Yay!
Good work! You lost them. In listening to their channels, they are pissed! I'm not one to be premature. I'm not whatever they call me. But hear me when I say that we are on the verge of pulling off the single greatest feat of organized criminality this city has ever seen.
Shut up. Okay, now we need a good car.
Yeah? Now, did someone say tequila? Almost there. Find the buyer. And
no, we're not almost
deal.
There. We're still 5 miles away. Ooh. Kill this SLB coming up. There we go. You're driving.
The driver has them in position.
Oh, don't hit me.
Oh, are you fucking serious?
Oh, son of a bitch.
Wow. He wouldn't have hit me if it wouldn't have been for you. He swerved to miss you and hit me.
That's right. I hate you. Oh, you suck.
Get away, cars.
Oh, you
go.
Suck.
The driver has them in position.
I didn't die.
Hey.
Someone film that shit.
What? Okay, we're gonna go the same route, or do you want to take the helicopter?
I don't really care.
All right, well, you're driving this time.
I. Taking the blue one.
Okay, the decoy is a go.
Where is it? To the right? Here?
Yep. This is right there. Yep.
We have a clean car all lined up. Just don't let them see you switch.
No, go back. Here. There you go. Right here.
I thought it was blinking in the way that we were about to lose our stars, but it's not.
No.
The stars blink more than that's happening, right?
Yeah, those blink too. And then plus the mini-map blinks differently as well. Still not losing it yet. Nope, still not losing it.
I know.
Oh.
How's it going, Danielle and Steve? Which way did we go? To the left?
Yeah.
To the left, to the left.
Yeah.
Everything you own in a box to the left. Then we went right.
They both end up at the same place.
Oh.
Then you went right here.
Yep.
This is about where we lost the stars, because I said it was surprising that we hadn't lost them yet. See?
Yay!
You lost them.
Crunch.
And listening to their channels, they are pissed.
They are pissed.
Not the single greatest feat of organized criminality. The first time we did it better.
We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally at least, it looks like a good call. Yeah?
About the bike?
Did someone say tequila?
Now the bike's probably slower with the two of us on it.
Almost there. Okay. Find the buyer and this is a done deal.
Tequila!
I've come across a faster car, though.
That's faster.
Doubt it.
It's only got three tires. That was faster too, but it's only got three tires.
Oh, fuck. Oh, dude, are you serious?
Damn it. That's my bad. Ooh, there's a faster one. We have to backtrack to get it. There's another one. Oh, shit. This one? You want this one right here?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Fuck. Okay. Got him. Yeah, got him. This one instead.
Get away, cars, go! The driver has them in position.
Should have just stuck with this car. We'll get two stars. How did we get three stars?
Same way we got two. Your curse says weenie on it. We got no stars. If I remember, this place up here has sports cars in the parking lot, though.
This is literally a freaking maze.
Literally. God damn it. It's a top-down view, though.
I'm just trying to find the parking lot.
It's on the other side.
Of course it is.
It's not in the maze, either.
You're not in the maze.
Nope. I'm out. The ball building. I mean, bell building. Oh. I thought you could go into this building.
Did you know that when you run through brushes, you run slower?
Yep.
I didn't know that. TIL.
you know that when you jump, you run fast. Jump while running, you run, go move a little bit faster.
Yep.
Yeah. Did you know that before we started doing heists?
Yeah.
Yeah, you'd been here by now if fucking drove up here.
Hey, guess what?
Chicken butt.
I don't have a...
Waypoint?
Waypoint.
Yeah, it's because we're in the area, sort of. Now you do. I am blue, dabu-dee-dabu-die. Just hit a hard left. Go into the... Don't. There's houses there. Could just hit. So can I go back to shooting out tires again?
No.
Come on, it's fun.
You know what else is fun? Making a lot of money in as short time as possible. What are you snacking on?
GURPS.
Red or green?
Bread GURPS, 99 cents a pound at Aldi. They got, because I know how much y'all love oranges, they got navel oranges for $1.99 too. Those are the good oranges.
The big ones?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
It's okay. I meant to do that. We're good.
Just testing this thing out. Whoa.
Then again.
It turns real good.
Just making sure.
I thought that actually said Corvette in the back.
Coquette. Get stars for taking all the mile. We'll blame you instead of me when I shoot out these tires.
This car doesn't have high beams. That's weird.
Or maybe they're blown out from crashing.
Doubt it. Watch out for that pebble. It'll get you.
Oh, you should have hit it.
I was going to, but then I remembered in the arena games, if you hit a barrel, it explodes.
Really?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Well, now you know. In arena, barrels are bad, okay?
Okay. What if maybe like, not hit our buyers?
What if they're like, no, I don't want your money now. Since you crashed your car into us. All right, let's see what we get.
About 500.
Ugh, gross.
Yeah, probably less. Hey, boy, that's.
Oh my gosh.
That's better than I thought. Almost 600.
We did. We missed the. We missed that one.
The Elite Challenge,
yeah.
I think we missed a 15-minute timer too.
Yeah, it's only been an hour. That's all.
If we get dumped into a session where there's not many people, we could run guns real quick. I've been stocking up on those, so it should be worth something.
I'm going to run and grab a drink.
I'm going to run and... on your mom. Ha, ha, ha. Dorothy Mantooth.
That's weird.
What, that you're still looking at a white screen?
Yeah. Are you?
Yeah.
Oh. Maybe. Is the transaction pending?
I can't see that. See the chat coming up. But you said a drink, not a snacky poo. All right, so let's go ahead and we'll fire up Resmon.
I don't think it's that because you're getting the game chat. You can try.
I'm gonna try. Now what? Oh, it loaded. I was just kidding, but as soon as I said that, it did load.
I wish it would show how many kills I got.
Zero?
Listen, I'm going to institute a rule that says no belching on my stream unless you can man up and make it come from your toes.
It kind of sounded like it came from my toes, didn't it?
No, it sounds like it came from the back of your throat. That's gross.
You are holding more than $5,000. Cash your money before Mark kills you and steals it.
Wow.
Ooh, 16 on the server.
Screw it, let's do it.
Yeah. Yeah. Right, get a car and meet me out front.
Catch me outside. How about that?
Name card. I guess we could have taken our oppressors there too. Oh well.
I don't even like flying those.
No.
Just kind of takes the fun away from the game. The fun is driving.
That's hackers. And modders. Wrong way.
Oh, that too. Like, wrong way?
Yeah.
It literally told me to go this way. Oh, I guess I told you to go this way.
Yeah. Crash.
Move. Great.
Hey, you got a star. It's your
you
fault.
Got a star.
No. You got a star. You got two stars now.
Where are we
just
going?
Just getting lippy. Huh?
Where are we going? Your bunker?
Yeah. I could have launched it from the arcade, but they would have had us come up in here anyways to drive the supplies.
Up in here. Up in here. Oh.
Shut up, LJT. Oh, fuck.
Should have known that was coming.
Every fucking time.
And we got wanted stars.
Where the hell we gotta go away there?
Fucking balls.
I'm just saying, you don't have to hit everything.
You don't have to shoot everything and get a stars.
So just the guy whose favorite pastime activity is sticky bombs.
You don't see me getting the stars, though, with my sticky bombs. How far is that one behind us?
I don't see one behind us. I see the one coming towards us.
Oh god. Excuse me.
What?
Oh man.
What?
One of the other drivers is apparently watching me. And he asked if I drive like this while I'm ride sharing.
Hey, how can we turn the chat off and your Twitch?
I didn't.
It's not working.
What? Yes, it is. It wasn't in that chat. Oh. Sent me a message on my phone.
Oh.
In the Telegram group.
Oh.
And yeah, I don't drive that like that, but clearly the wife does, judging by the dents in the side.
Wow.
Actually, one of them wasn't her fault. Jose Luis is now following. Thanks for the follow. Man, where are we going?
Land Dam Act.
The Land Dam Act?
Damn you, Land Act.
I think I've only ever been up here like twice.
I don't know why it's setting us up here.
I don't know. Did you listen to LJT's message?
No. I was too pissed off.
Looks like we,
just have to pick a package up. See a package. Is it this crate right here? Oh shit. I see red dots. Oh fuck. Wee!
Kerplunk.
Did you die?
No. Well, I'm about to because they can shoot me in the water.
It's a body on fire.
This body's on fire.
Don't worry, I killed all of them. But I think there's another package for you to pick up here.
I got a package in my pants you can pick up.
Whoa! That body is on fire. Oh, hey, there's a statue here, too. Almost missed it the first time. I got $1,000 for collecting a figurine. I'm going to bank that.
Get in the fucking door.
Remember the first... statue was by the lockers.
Oh, I see it.
Return the counterfeit cash to the business. Oops. Come on. Run up the stairs. There you go. Good job.
Go up the ramp. Don't hit me. Trying to get in.
Great, the sun's setting.
Yay, that means we can deliver in the nighttime.
In the night. Oh.
Not following us for some reason. Oh, must have fell off his bike. Like he did. Fell. I don't know if you knew this, you don't have a windshield.
What in the f-
Well, at least we only lost this fucking money instead of a 250,000.
It just went from nighttime to daytime?
Not for me.
They kicked. Are they saying they kicked us or they kicked?
They must be saying they kicked the hackers. Modders.
I saw the best sentence the other day. Someone said, imagine being so terrible at Grand Theft Auto that you have to grief other people because you can't play.
Is that something you typed?
Nope. But I sure typed it the next 17 times. All right, guy. Come play with me now. I got rockets, brah. And I got auto lock. That's all I got, though, so please don't come find me.
What's auto lock?
Auto target, whatever. Whatever you want to call it.
An oppressor you talking about?
Yes.
No. Nighttime on mine, but daytime on yours.
Yeah.
Hello, this is Morris Mutual Insurance.
Morris Mutual.
Oh, man. I just flew to a yellow rectangle.
Why?
I hope that's you.
Yeah, right above you.
I don't know, I just heard my alarm just went off because somebody's trying to target me.
It wasn't me.
Are you sure?
I can't target you when we're in the same organization. It's like you can't target me. You probably targeted a cop.
Hey, it's LJT. What happened, okay?
I just targeted something for half a second.
Yeah, it's like having me target the tattoo shop over here.
Somebody just dragged me into their apartment.
Me too. Don't eat celery?
Yep. Gotta wait 10 minutes for this shit to load.
Sorry, guys. If anybody's tuned in right now trying to watch.
I'll let you know when I can hear you.
You can hear me.
I can hear you now.
Yeah, that's what happens when you yank the cord out of your headphones. Did you leave?
No. I can't. It's just stuck spinning. Still shows me invite, don't eat celery, has invited you to their apartment.
Alright. I think my server is empty, maybe. Yes. So come to my...
I would, if I wasn't stuck. This doesn't even show me online anymore?
Nope. Oh, I don't know. It just says that we're... Everybody got booted. He must have invited everybody to his thing and then left. I saw the list of people.
It usually means you got booted.
Well, seeing as you got booted too.
No, it would still say that even if you got booted. Whatever. I teach you stuff about a game that's 25 years old.
I'm just saying, it was clearly a hacker, so everybody got booted because he did it. Because he's trying to show his nuts. Mechanic.
Mechanic.
You calling for some wheels?
I'm Johnny. Mecha Leka High. Mecha Honey Honey Ho.
What the hell do you think you're doing? What? You for real? I don't fucking believe this.
It's my idea. I came up with it. Listen, if you do this, I'm gonna destroy you. You got that?
It's coming at you.
It's coming at you.
If it's nice tomorrow, I may go jogging. You gotta work on my
Open
body.
Your mouth.
Can't be all brains, right?
You still stuck?
Nope, I just opted for it.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go to the casino and spin while I'm waiting for you.
I'm gonna go to the
I'm gonna go to your mom's house and get a nice home cooked meal. Probably do some things for your dad on the computer. Sorry, I can't hear you over the sound of grapes being masticated in your mouth.
I love masticating.
Somebody posted a picture of spaghetti on Facebook. And it was a multiple choice question. A, B, or C. A was like spaghetti with... A was like baked spaghetti. B was spaghetti with the noodles separate from the sauce. And then C was like the sauce and noodles mixed together. And the question was, which would you eat? I replied, have you seen me? I'm not turning away any kind of spaghetti.
Yeah.
Get it? Because it's a fat joke on myself. Love me, love me.
No.
Say that you love me.
Not bust me.
Bet on the ponies. Well, that's weird. There's a different car on the,
Oh, that's what I want.
The other one must just be like a generic one that loads when you're doing the heist.
Maybe.
Impotent Rage, the liberal superhero. Spin the wheel. Come on, car.
Man. Oh. Stocks took a beating today.
Won $40,000. Your stocks did?
Oh, jeez. The stock market, period. Oh. But yes, mine too.
Funny thing is, the dream guy in her head wouldn't even step over to take a leak.
I wonder how many different faces and... 12. This guy, lady doesn't have arms. Oh, there they are.
Are they crossed? Across her chest?
They're behind her back. Hey, girl. Is it nice how I've been in here forever?
Who is that guy sleeping in the bathtub?
Oh, Jesus.
I was sleeping with my mouth closed.
Was he a real cop?
Edit saved outfits.
Everyone's a stripper for the next 4 hours.
Oh, no, I don't want to write that. Oh, that sounds so good. Horseradish, cheddar, crinkle cut, kettle chips.
Okay, say all that over again, because you said 17 things and then said exactly. Potato chips, so I lost all the others.
They're
what
kettle
was it?
Chips. They're kettle chips. Okay. Crinkle cut, horseradish cheddar flavor.
That's it.
Okay, I mean, I can get on top of that.
I can get to the bottom of that bag. looks like it's coming to Aldi on March 4th. Reuben bites? Damn, y'all trying to make me fat.
I thought you said all the outfits were available everywhere now.
Okay. Most of them. Outside of the casino, apparently.
Are you here yet, bro?
Nope.
There's probably a way to go up to your room without going outside and going back in, but...
Yeah.
I'm too stupid to figure that out.
Go up the elevator. Duh. It's to the right of the door where that question mark is.
Shh.
Ranch popcorn seasoning.
So, did your popcorn come out not terrible?
Wow.
Oh, man.
I had been thinking about it for a little while. And pulled out the manual and looked it up.
Why are all the doors to bathrooms now these sliding doors? Why is that such a thing now all of a sudden? When I went to... Dude, my bathroom's got a bathroom in it. That's crazy.
Yo, dog. How do you like bathrooms? Hey, that is cool. Press Z. Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy. You have zero JP. I don't know what that means, but you got zero of it.
You don't even have a JP option, so.
Why do I have sweatpants on?
Because, yo, dog, I heard you like sweatpants. Hey, drop your MC and I'll send you an invite.
Don't tell me what to do. I'm literally the boss of you.
Literally, touch the pee-pee. Sounds like something your daughter would say. I'm literally.
This game refuses to put my Converse shoes on with this outfit. The sci-fi outfit.
Because you look special already.
Listen, I don't know who you think you are.
I'm MF Mark Spaulding.
Okay. You are now a prospect for Motorcycle Chubb.
Chubby. You're not...
What?
I didn't even realize that till just now. You're now a chubby. Shut up. All right. And there's no Carter showing here for me. That's freaking cool. Still gonna spin the wheel anyway. So there.
Apparently these are considered, this is considered a suit. I don't even, I give up.
Ooh, I won $2 million. No, I didn't. I won 40,000. Pishwasher.
Where you at?
Outside waiting for you.
Okay.
Home skillet.
Since I'm a prospect now, you demoted me?
No. Says you're vice president.
Exit.
Stage left.
I'm going to the...
Oh, I want to go to my casino. I want my bike.
A reminder to my Bickle Pickle. Members, take advantage of our luxury valet, limousine, and helicopter services.
I don't know. Why are you driving a Karuma?
Because I kind of like that.
Congratulations!
Well, I just crashed it. So.
Wow, bro.
Hey, what's up? Hey. Where you going, bro?
Getting in?
No. Taking my bike.
What if I run you over first?
Bet you can't.
Where am I? Where am we going?
To the bunker. Don't worry, we can do arena afterwards. This should be worth at least $250,000.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Wait for me, bro. Some of us aren't flying. I mean, you don't really have to wait for me. But you do. But you don't really have to. Just kidding. But never mind, don't wait for me, because it sounds like you're earning yourself some stars. Yup, you are. Oh, you are making people crash into me. Oh my goodness. Oh my damn. We're going ham. I'm pretty good at driving. It's always the stupid things that make me crash.
Like stupid brothers?
Like people blowing up cars in front of me. Actually, I still haven't crashed because of that, so you're lucky. Oh god. Yeah, that one crashed into me.
That's your fault.
Oh, okay.
I'm watching, I didn't see anything crash into you. Oh yeah, that definitely was not my fault.
You cannot enter this bunker with this vehicle. You do not own this bunker.
Yeah.
Listen, I don't give a shit who owns the bunker. You best be letting me in. I don't know how to get in. Oh, the big yellow circle.
Hey, what's that yellow? Oh, never mind. That's probably my Moab thing. All right. Logging into the computer. Buying supplies. Shell stuck.
Oh, I can't drive the...
What?
I can't drive the little go-karts. Oh.
Wonder why.
Well, I can drive this one.
Too late.
Wah, wah, wah. I'm just crashing it anyways.
That's okay, I don't use them.
Well, that's one that you can use because I crashed it. Sell weapons.
Oh.
Not sure what that guy was about to say, but...
Say, come out here and drive this big-ass rig.
Oh. I was about to drive my car. I didn't realize that we had to get to drive something else. Nice. Nice. You want
Shell
me to drive?
Supplies. Yeah, sure, why not?
Right. Okay.
Unless you want me to. I don't give a fuck. I don't know why we don't have a waypoint, but I can fix that.
We have one.
Oh, that's probably because I'm not driving then, I guess.
Yeah. It's probably because you're not driving.
Oh, we're not by ourselves anymore.
Wham! I want you to tell them we won't mess with you, you don't mess with us.
We're peaceful.
I'm serious. Let them know.
God damn it.
What?
Stars.
Way to go, turd. Three stars at that.
It's not me. If you look, it's because of a mission. You didn't think a 250,000 plus would be this easy, did you?
Yeah. Listen, I'm not going to turn the vehicle around. First of all, this thing is too big to just be turning around anywhere.
Oh, wibbly wobbly.
I'm just trying to maximize the damage. Watch out for that gigantic sign that you can't break. So stupid. What if that was somebody's job to like figure out what can be destructible and what can't?
I wonder if they called it destructible too.
Stop the vehicle. We need to have a little chat. I think I got off on the wrong exit. Oh, God.
Oh, are you... How the fuck are you supposed to collect it now?
The trailer has been moved to more...
Oh, there it goes.
This is barely more suitable. I'm open to suggestions here.
Get in front of it?
I don't know how to do that.
Go along the left side? Squeeze through there?
Oh yeah, okay.
You're
Good job, Pete.
Surprised we ain't smoking yet.
Smoking.
Go left. Don't back up, just go straight.
It's too late. I'm already stopped and backing up.
You are not Bill Spaulding.
Literally. Hi, where's my trailer?
On the other side. God, you think we'd have five stars as many cops as there are.
Wow, that cop just said nobody will care if I kill you. Listen, cops. Wow, these people are dumb. Can you please get out of the way? Here are all these cars trying to pull beneath the trailer. Wow. Jesus. You're about to say, don't go.
So we don't have to get rid of the stars before we can drop it off.
Yeah, literally. No!
Oh my god. God. I'm gonna slap you. I'm gonna drive over there in my car and dick stamp you.
Excuse me, sir. I'm trying to drop off the trailer. Please don't make me have to back up.
Agent 14 just said, get a move on. This is taking too long.
Guess next time I'm going to have to go practice in Truck Driving Simulator 2014 or whatever it's called.
Cargo Bob. Yay, no stars. How much you make?
35,000? Yeah. How much did you make?
Over 4. Hundo.
Wow.
I told you it was at least a quarter million. I didn't realize the cut was going to be so small.
Unavailable from this location.
Yeah. Yeah.
Gotta get away from the highway before you call it, because God knows it's gonna spawn up there.
You can call it as soon as. Fuck off. Oh, except I gotta wait fucking 5 minutes. We're going to Arena next, aren't we?
I'm down with that. Or I'm down to do whatever.
Down with the OPP?
I'm down
with
DTF. You down with OPP? Yeah, you know me. Alright.
My gargoyle.
Where am I going in? Your workshop?
Oh. Probably. No, because I don't think you can launch from there.
Yeah.
Can?
Yep.
No, you can spectate, but I didn't see how you could launch.
Yeah, you go to the board. The scoreboard?
The scoreboard. Got bears.
I gotta wait for you to get here.
I'm almost there. If this guy doesn't kill me.
Type in enter with nearby MFers.
No, it didn't give me that option.
Oh. invite me to your shit, your stuff then. Oh, you already did. Look at you.
Yeah. Yeah. Good job.
Good job.
Where's my sodies at?
Your Saudis?
Sody pops.
Oh.
There's some sody pops. Did you get an invite? Oh, there you go. Never mind. I'd kind of wish you could buy a coffee instead of a soda. So you talking about upstairs?
For what? Oh, yeah, yeah. The office. Scoreboard. The Orphis.
I got your Orphis.
Ah.
I don't have a scoreboard.
Right here, bro.
That's a career wall.
Whatever.
I don't see any option. Oh, wait. Next. Sponsorship tier 7. I'm joining Bumble.
You joining Bumble?
Uh-huh. I'm already on Bumble.
Emily DeMauro has liked the stream. Thanks, Emily. Bomb ball one. I wonder what the different numbers mean. Different maps, maybe?
Probably. Retap. I didn't even... I still have... Oh, probably... We're talking about your in-game name. Still says probably Retup.
My name though is not probably Retup though.
You said your name in game.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's probably Retup.
No. Your character name. Your character has a name. You named it when you created your character.
Yeah. Mine's. I don't know. What you talking about?
When you create a character, you name your character. Mine was named Ace before. Now it's Retep. Hey, we on the same team.
Nah. Yay.
Got Evil Knievel in the background. Come on, one of you guys go to the other team.
You can I? Yeah, I don't have an option to switch either.
I think view team is what, oh, maybe not.
See how bad this monster does.
What'd you pick?
My Apocalypse Cerebus. Cerberus. Cerberus.
What is that?
Damn. It's a big ass tanker truck.
Oh, yeah. I didn't buy that one yet.
That was the first one I bought. I kind of liked that bike you had with the saw blades on the side.
Yeah, bro.
Is that your custom?
Yeah.
Nice.
I think that's what I'm going to use.
Matthew Verkirky is watching with us. What's up, Matthew?
Holy smokes. I haven't heard that name in forever. He didn't tell me he was watching, though. That's weird.
Because you're probably not friends with him.
What you going in for, bro?
Told you earlier, it's because it's a day that ends in Y. Well said, let's start this match. I'm going to have my big ass block the goal. Orange, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, this motherfucker got right underneath me and was trying to blow me up.
Yeah. Run over it. Reminds me of Dennis's old name.
Run over you?
Yeah. Where's the gun tower at?
There's one on each side of the map. I let one through. Sorry, guys. Let you down. This thing does not maneuver very well. Being attacked at. They don't like my tactic, apparently. Shit, I blew it up.
What's up, buddy? God damn, get a fucking flamethrower?
They're so busy trying to fuck with me. I'm the real MVP up in here. We went. May have had the lowest score, but
nice.
But yeah. Okay. 1, 2, 3, go. Round two.
Round two.
Didn't we already do round 2, 3, and 4?
Apparently not.
Big head-on collision now. If you get stuck, press F to hold to manually respond. They got a tactic now.
What's that?
They disabled my truck using the EMP and then blew me up. Still beat him though.
So. Yeah, I don't think it mattered much.
They got one. Thought to use the gun tower on me yet. Oh, that player is out. Done. It's over. Toast. Nice. A big head-on collision now.
Damn! Watch out for the machine guns!
Oh, a hat trick for Team Orange.
Except we won, so.
Round 2 is completed and Orange is ahead. Oh, racking up a
Nice.
Fatty Goose. This motorcycle is
pretty good.
A little tough.
Yay! I killed the guy who's killed me a couple times. Has anybody picked up my tactic yet?
Not that I know. I don't think I have anybody guarding their shit. Oh! Balls.
No bombs. They're bombs.
Oh. No!
Fuck. Sorry, I'm gonna get out your way. Got some fucking lasers or some shit now. What the hell?
That was weird. What was that, the EMP?
I don't know. What did it say?
I don't know. It was just like a bright flash, and then I couldn't move.
Probably then. Sounds like it. Man, same thing every time. The fuck? Ah, he's coming at me. Damn it.
Oh, you died. I killed him now.
That's good.
I avenged you, buddy.
I have been avenged.
Oh!
Prackly, retap. What'd you do?
I was too close to the exploding car, I guess.
Yay!
Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Yep, you're definitely too close to the exploding car.
Hey, I had a kill. 0 points. What the balls? I killed like 17 people.
It's not about kills, bro. It's about scoring goals.
Well, guess what? I'm going to be scoring, killing. Because I'm not even trying to be playing no Rocket League. I'm playing Killer League.
I'm playing freaking Goalie League.
Yay! Play with these nuts league.
Starts. Damn it. What?
I killed somebody.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Be careful.
that's kind of laggy.
Die, punk. Die.
What?
What? I don't like it.
David Horan is back, maybe.
Guess who's back? Back again.
This guy's trying to get me again.
Jesus. Wow, the entire internet just saw me freak out when my wife came home. Okay. Oh, God. Need some help.
Avenge me, brother.
I got him. Dang, I was just about to mess somebody up with rockets. Round three, Orange is dominating.
Dude is coming after me over here, and I'm on the offensive. How the fuck did he blow me up? I scored a goal, Yonette. We still won.
Final round, Orange team is ahead.
Holy shit, I'm for
a big head on the lizard now. Look at you, Team Art.
See? Comes right for me, dude. Yay.
Haha, you suck. I got 4. Another one? I think David said stop being so creepy. I'm just kidding.
Okay, I think I'm gonna end the stream though.
Oh.
I'm not gonna stop playing.
Good grief.
Yeah, I'm definitely. How many rounds is this?